I'm a civil engineer here at Stantec in the integrated design group within the energy and resources group. So I get to work on a vast variety of energy projects. A typical day here kind of depends on if I'm in the office or in the field. Some of the office tasks include doing like hydraulics and hydrology modeling, working in spreadsheets, creating outputs for reports. Some of the field tasks that I work on are like site assessments of existing dams, new dams, new sites, looking at kind of like drainage and stuff for them. I'm out there full time at sites for weeks at a time. First one was up north. We had like an old mine up there that we were doing construction of a new spillway on. And so I got to go out there and do some construction observation support. I've been at Stantec coming up 2 years in September full time. I was an intern at Stantec for I think 3 to 4 summers before I joined full time. I was doing it in between summers of getting my degree in civil engineering. I think they work on some really cool like world-class projects. The top like engineering project that you could like ever imagine is like what we get to work on. Like Gross Reservoir, Chimney Hollow Dam, and that's in like our backyard here. I get mentored by people such as Mike Rogers, who's the dam practice leader at Stantec and was the former iCold president when we were up at Gross. It's cool just to hear what he has to say about the project, and Felipe's on site every day, and it's cool to hear what he has to say about projects. Outside of work, I like working out, I like photography, I like traveling, I like going on hikes. I really like hiking because I like being outdoors in nature. It's nice to get away from the city and just be outside with the fresh air. Stantec has a lot of career opportunities and different paths I can go down. Stantec is pretty flexible with, if you don't like something, you can switch to something else and see your go down that path for a while and then switch back. I'm Stefan, and I'm a civil engineer in training at Stantec.